is going to be that set mid.
So we'll keep our eye on top lane briefly, checking in on the CS discrepancy, checking in on any solo kill potential, but otherwise don't expect us to head up there very often. Bin putting on an island and Impact being put on Malphite means we're not going to expect a lot there early on. That said, Jensen now busting out the set mid. This is a pick that I have...
should have some type of answer here as TL walking in.
But I like it. They look at the situation, they see Bard level 1, they see Lilia level 1, and they're going to wait. They want to bait them in a little bit further. Gold card now coming in, Brock's going to be in trouble. So SOFM getting a decent amount of damage down, but the battle for the Raptors, and the big one will go to SOFM. Big damage though down onto Hongfong as he's going to run for his life. Brock's now trying to chase him. Extra movement speed, hard to get away from that Lilia, and it's not going to happen. That's first blood for Jensen. TL finding the level 1 advantage in the end. SOFM happy with the trade for experience. If he takes this red buff though, it's disastrous. Still though, Jensen's going to walk forward. SOFM getting just a little bit greasy. Phase Rush Brock zooming in and out, trying to find a way back into this one. Gold card going down. Who's going to get it? Brock's still level 1. It's ticking. Broxa gets it. That's level 2 now coming in. But it's Tom catching the backside, and it's absolute chaos. TL fighting with everything they have. It's back and forth. Another gold card. Sword Art walking forward. Hongfong back on the way in. TL, they've bitten off more than they can chew, and they're getting run down. They need to make it out as fast as they can. Run for the hills, TL. You bet it all on this level 1. Do not give it up here. Flash forward. The red card committed. Jensen now in trouble. No one is laning because the lanes do not matter. The level 1, the longest one we've seen this tournament. But TL walking out of the jungle alive. 3-1 the kill score. They make it work.
Yeah, Angel grabbing the red card right there. Laners dropped everything they had to make sure that he could get that steal off. And now Broxa,
big,
possibly looking at Finn.
Broxa already behind in terms of camps overall. If this does not net a kill, if he's not able to get something here, it is going to cost them dearly. If they're flashing forward, they're looking to secure it, and that is going to be one take it back. Broxa finding the kill on the Bin. The coming gank threat, but Angel Pension now moving down. The gate now coming out. Brox is stunned up. A lot of damage here. Lilia still very squishy. Needs to make it out to safety. Trying to flash over the wall, but will not happen. Cannot get close enough and does get taken down.
TL a little bit caught with their pants down right there. They were shifting core JJ mid, just trying to scout. Then the Destiny comes in, gets underneath, and finds Broxa. There's so much skirmishing all the time. You can already see the discrepancy there for SOFM. He now has access to level 6, and with the enemy jungler dead, it's going to be a pretty easy rotation onto the Cloud Dragon. It's not immediately panic zone for TL fan. Broxa as he comes around.
Oh, there's a jungle camp.
Destiny, look at Angel. He's waiting in Fog of War,
been
looking to Destiny
well.
In.
Smoke screen going down. Impact ulting in, but it's not going to amount to anything. Now going to be sleepy, though. They're going to be in trouble. Jensen debating on his options. He's going to dunk him back down. They're going to try to find the 2v1 on Angel. He goes gold, and he tries to buy a little bit of time. SOFM now stepping forward. That's going to be massive. Big haymaker, but can't connect on the true damage. That's the shot on the backside. Collateral damage will not find anyone. But here comes Core JJ. He can set it up. He can make the play. He can find the ult, but he only manages to hit one. Angel simply next on the list. Now the ultimate coming in for the Jin. That's the curtain call. Suning. 1, 2. He's looking to make it 3. That's the finish out. TL, what a turn.
They've set their sights on this Herald.
And they do have a window to do the Herald. You can see that SOFM has path towards the bottom side of his maps. His camps are up. You can see the pings onto the jungle or onto the dragon. It should be obvious that TL are on Herald even before it goes down. As I say that though, SOFM, I love him. He's heading to Wolves.
Man with a mission. Right now that mission is farming. But TL gonna be happy with this one. They need to place this Herald almost immediately if they want to get any plates from it at all. They could just run top and try to get something. Is exactly what you're asking for. Securing mid prior, walking and getting a division down. But now we have the double play in the mid lane. Cleanse now coming out from tactical. He's going to be able to back away on that one. SOFM, though, chasing down this kill. Core JJ on the hunt. SOFM could be in trouble here as Brox is now walking in as well. Tactical on a rampage. And again, Suning over.
TL just get to walk this one down mid as maybe Impact's overextended. Bin's on the other side of him.
Alt out. It's going to be in trouble here, but it's slowly chipped away at here. The true damage, the extra magic damage, and they will find that one. It means top lane tower will be in trouble and will in the end fall in favor of Zen is blow up the TF and be immune to damage from everyone else, as TL will grab this dragon uncontested, denying soul point from the side of Super.
Yep, there we go. And now TL have the off
time. They now try to catch out Jensen here. Big damage coming in, but of course with the
deep teleport
available.
Look at Impact. He's going way behind.
Curtain call to kick things off. That ult is going to be massive. They managed to hit the Jace. Now he's next up. Oh, the beefy boys just pounded down. Bin ain't got nothing left. Haymaker across him, and TL now pushing in. Clutch off of Core JJ. He doesn't want to follow up quite yet. Gold card going to come in. Are they going to be able to pick him off? Broxa going out, but the Sleepy goes down on the Tom Catch. They surely should find a follow-up kill, but the QSS from Tom Catch is going to take him out to safety. Ult into the backside, but they simply cannot find a target. TL will not give any room to Suning to play this fight. They keep all five standing.
And this might be the break that TL were looking for. We'll see how bold they are to pull the trigger on the Baron. SOFM is, of course, still alive, has access to Flash as well as Smite. There is no Destiny longer available for Angel, so it'll be much harder to kind of get information about what's happening here.
2K. SOFM can start to step forward. We'll one-shot the traps. It comes out. Jensen, ulti available, can't just suplex SoFFM right out of the pit. Has to be able to see him, though. They're waiting, they're buying time. Walking away, though, unstoppable now. SoFFM taken away, they've decided this is the time to burn it. Are they going to get it? Can they secure TL? There's no one to stop you. They will secure the Baron. And now Angel's in trouble. The flash forward, CoreJJ getting the slowdown. Huangfang next on the list. Angel could be there to follow with Bin on the backside. A massive shockwave. Will it be enough? He has to find the clutch targets. The Edge of Night is gone. Impact has slain Angel. It is Jace versus the world. SoFM now chasing down Jensen, though, desperate to find this kill. CoreJJ coming over the wall. Are they walking hands first into SoFM, or can they turn this one? Big damage coming in for the Graves, but not enough under the likes of Jensen. Simply too tanky, and Suning Gaming, they'll run Team Liquid out of town, but the Baron buff is already theirs, and not a lot left as Impact comes in. Clutch, big haymaker to close it out. CoreJJ to follow, and Suning double down on a losing play and come up even further behind. Sword Art, nothing there for him. Bin wants to go, and this is his montage moment. He finds one. Can he turn two? No, it does not look like it. The tanks are there for Team Liquid, and they're holding on to hope. In total control here. Huangfang forcing the flash out. Minions now collapsing. They start to break inhibitors. That's when the game truly feels like it's going to start to end. Jensen, blinded for now, has to back off. Suning seeming to hold on to their base for now, but the tower's getting chipped away at. That's going to be it. SoFM going over the wall, though. Very greedy. Now the fallout from Tactical. One big shot, but Tactical's caught himself in the middle of the entire team, and they're taking him down. Tactical overstays his welcome. Too greedy for the kill on the Graves, and maybe that turns the fight. But Angel getting chipped away at. Team Liquid will not let his sacrifice be in vain, and they'll find it back.
Okay, TL still much in control. Bin has moved down for from the top side, but he's going to be very delayed to this fight here. Maybe he can get a big shock blast, but I think TL got exactly what they came for. Can we talk about... So this is the window where if Suning want to go, they go now.
Bardal is not going to connect, but Jensen still in the midst of the entire team. The suplex back down into the backside, but there goes Impact. He finds two. Those are the key carries. Angel, the only one standing. Can they pull this away? Bin now running for his life. Destiny coming out, but it looks like it's Suning's destiny to fall to Team Liquid. It's the curtain call. It's coming out. It's looking to close it out as well as Jensen is unkillable. Turning it back. The Haymaker not quite available on the edge of the health bar, but he will not go down. And still, five members of TL stand strong, 40 seconds to the Baron, but they might not even need it to end this game.
Bin has teleported into the back line. He's going to be coming up behind TL. He might just immediately delete Broxah here.
Stepping forward, final moments of the game. This one is clutch. Bin, as you said, on the backside. Big shockwave, the flash out. Bin needs to find this one, but the tools are there to protect Tactical. Jensen stepping forward. Haymaker gonna buy him a bit of time, but TL backing off. They don't want to throw everything away on this one. Then he goes. That's going to be it. The Malphite ult already back up. Bin is down. Angel simply next. TL baiting them into a false sense of security. Angel goes golden, but now he'll go down. Huangfang next on the list. And that's going to be it. The Tom catch down. SoFM, one man and a shotgun versus the world. TL closes this one out. Total control here in the mid game. Should be able to walk in. Huangfang and SoFM simply not strong enough to stop this. The tank alt cooldowns are simply too low. Big damage coming in. And North America, if you're not awake now, it's time to wake up. Can you feel it? The Team Liquid Miracle Run dream is alive and well. One more win and Suning falling to G2, and TL will find the tiebreaker to make it out of groups.
High pressure moment from TL, and they stand very strong and tall. Very nice things to say.